प्योर पेनकलमकारी सिल्क सारी डन ऑन प्योर कांजीवरम सिल्क अ वेरी एलिगेंट कलर कॉम्बिनेशन सारीज हियर ब्यूटिफुली हैंड पिन्ड एंड पेंटेड यूजिंग नेचुरल कलर्स हियर वी हैव अ पल्लू दैट इज वेरी रिच एंड ब्यूटिफुल एंड डन यूजिंग गोल्डन जरी वर्क कंप्लीटली हैंड वोवन सारी ऑन इट द वर्क इज डन एंड वी हैव सेम टर्कोइज ब्लू कलर ब्लाउज पीस विद द जरी बॉर्डर्स द सारी हियर इज इन द कलर yellow itself on it the painting work is done the beautiful village concept is depicted in the saree sculptural monolithical work in the whole saree you can see the village hut the dressings of the villagers and the occupation is very elegantly described in it really beautiful and elegant farming concept is also given here you can see the cattle beautiful work it is and the colors used here are matching to the base color the yellow color And we also have the 12-inch jacquard border, which is very rich for the saree. And the top we have 4 inches jacquard border. Elegant pen kalamkari done using natural vegetable color extracts, and it is done on pure Kanjivaram silk, and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure pen kalamkari on a pure Kanjivaram silk saree, very elegant, rich border collection with complete handloom weaving. And here we have a deep navy blue color pallu with very elegant gold zari weaving in the. Pallu, rich pallu with same color blouse piece. Blouse piece also have the big borders which can be used for the sleeve and it comes almost to the elbow. And here we have a beautiful green based saree colored in green. Natural color is colored here. On it the pen kalamkari floral and fishes pattern is painted. Penned and painted using the natural colors. You can see the finishing. A very beautiful fine finishing and the colors here chosen are completely matching to the green base. Very elegant saree with 12 inches rich zari border, jacquard weaving border in the bottom and 4 inches jacquard weaving bottom border and the top border. A very elegant and rich saree of pen kalamkari done using natural color dyes, penned and painting only done in hand and it is completely a very beautiful collection coming with authentic silk mark. Pure pen kalamkari silk saree done on pure Kanjivaram silk with very rich border and handloom weaving. Very elegant turquoise green color pallu here with very beautiful closely weaved zari work, golden zari used for the weaving. Beautiful pallu with same color blouse piece. The blouse piece is also having the borders which can be used for the sleeves. Almost an elbow sleeve we will get with the zari border itself. The jacquard weaving, beautiful kanji border. You can see 4 inches border at the top and 12-inch bottom border. And we have beautiful monolithic work on the red sari. The sari here is in red. On it the pen kalamkari monolithic work is done at the top and the second half of the saree is a floral pattern with beautiful peacocks. The color choices are completely based on the red color because the saree is red here, so based on it the colors are used. Natural colors only used and also it is a purely penned and painted pen kalamkari. Very beautiful work. The ancient design is depicted here very elegantly with the contemporary peacock design also. Beautiful saree, very different one in pen kalamkari and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure pen kalamkari silk saree with heavy bordered Kanjivaram silk. A very elegant double warp soft silk with beautiful borders. A 12-inch border at the top bottom and top we have a 4-inch border. Completely jacquard weaving border and we have a pallu that is in rani pink. A heavily worked pallu it is with golden zari. Closely weaved design. Same rani pink is the blouse piece also here with the borders running in the blouse piece as well. A beautiful sleeve. We can use the same blouse which having a very beautiful sleeve design. And we have the Ellora painting design in the saree. The base color of the saree is silk color itself, the sandal base. And the Ellora painting design is completely hand painted here all over the saree. Very famous and beautiful design. Excellent hand painting work, a very artistic, time consuming, tedious work it is. Penned and painted using natural colors. Vegetable dyes are used, you can see it visibly. Excellent design, artistic work, beautifully done on a heavy worked border saree and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure pen kalamkari silk saree, a very elegant Kanjivaram silk. On it the pure traditional pen kalamkari work is done. Here we have a beautiful maroon pallu with golden zari weaving. It's a close weaving, beautiful design pallu, rich pallu too. It's same color blouse piece. It's deep maroon. You can see the beautiful color with the big borders used for the blouse piece also, which can be used for the sleeves of the blouse. The saree here is in the color itself in a light teal blue. On it, the penkalamkari Ellora design is done. Hand painted very elegantly, pinned and painted using natural colors. The complete saree is having beautiful Ellora work. The cave painting design, beautiful ladies in their postures, very elegantly done on the suitable colors for the base color of the saree. Really beautiful, very elegant description with the 4-inch border, jacquard border at the top and 12-inch rich jacquard border at the bottom. Beautiful kanji silk in penkalamkari with beautiful natural colors, and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure penkalamkari silk saree, a very elegant pure kanji silk. On it, the penkalamkari work is done. It's a double warp, golden zari weaving, very elegant silk with a contrast pallu. The pallu is deep pink here with very elegant zari work. Zari work is very close and rich pallu with same color blouse piece. Blouse piece also have the zari borders, which is very pretty, which can be used for the sleeves also. A big elbow sleeve we will get from this pallu itself, the blouse, the border itself. And here the saree is very elegantly done in a base of pink, light onion peel shaped pink, and the painting work is done accordingly. Here we have the amman design painted. The different ammans are given in this particular saree. You can see the beautiful painting work, ancient, the sculpture design, monolithic design is painted all over. Only the temples we can see these paintings, which is given in this particular saree. Really beautiful traditional and ethnic work. And we have a 4-inch jacquard weaving border in the top and 12-inch jacquard weaving border at the bottom. Beautiful penkalamkari with natural color dyes on a pure silk, and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure penkalamkari silk saree done on heavy border Kanjivaram soft silk. Beautiful saree with 12-inch border at the bottom, and we have a 4-inch jacquard weaving border at the top. Completely jacquard weaving it is. Original beautiful kanji border with a pallu that is in navy blue shade with fully gold zari worked close weaving. Same shade is given for the blouse piece, plain blouse piece with the borders running in both sides, which can be used for the sleeves. The saree here is painted completely in the natural colors, split it into two. The top half is in a peachy pink color shade, reddish pink it is. On it, the floral pattern is hand painted. And low half we have the pond concept that is having a blue base and fishes in it. Excellently it's been painted. Beautiful artwork, completely natural color dyes are used in the saree. No form of synthetic chemicals or synthetic dyes are used in the saree. It's a perfect organic beautiful saree, penkalamkari, a traditional process done on pure silk with heavy border, and it comes with authentic silk. Pure penkalamkari silk saree. A heavy border, beautiful Kanjivaram soft silk, beautiful color choice also. The saree have an excellent pallu, which is deep navy blue shade, and we have very elegant gold zari work all over. And it's an interlock weaving technique saree. You can see the beautiful finish. Back side of the saree itself is very beautifully done here. And we have a blouse piece that is also in same blue, navy blue, with borders in both sides. A big sleeve we will get, we use the border itself. And here the saree is pinned and painted using natural color. So basically in black shade it is painted, black color, the natural black here. And flower pattern, a water lily concept is done here along with lotuses. Excellent one. The color used are completely organic vegetable dyes. No form of synthetic chemicals or chemical dyes are used in the saree. A perfect organic saree it is, using natural colors, and the border adds the beauty to the saree, gives a beautiful richness. It's completely jacquard weaving. You can see the finish. Finely hand woven saree and completely hand painted design all over the body. The saree comes with authentic silk mark as well. Okay. Pure penkalamkari silk saree, heavy bordered Kanjivaram soft silk, beautiful border and pallu design. The pallu design here is heavily done using the golden zari. The rani pink shade, beautiful deep pink it is, with closely weaving design. It's a rich pallu with 12-inch border at the bottom and 4-inch jacquard weaving border bottom at the top. Same way the blouse piece is also given in a plain pink color. Again it's having beautiful sleeve design, which can be used. Just the border will do the sleeve here. excellent border. It is big border, and the saree here is beautiful Ellora design on the base of the sandal color. The silk color is the base here, not painted on it, and you can see the very different design. The ancient period is depicted here. You can see a lot of ladies with their works with pot, and you can also see the instrumental designs and the dancing designs, multiple designs. It is a beautiful artistic work. You can see the faces and the costumes of the ladies. It just describes the ancient period of the South Indian people. Excellent one. Very beautifully it's painted using organic colors, and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure Penkalamkari silk saree, a very beautiful artistic penkalamkari done on a very rich Kanjivaram soft silk, beautiful double warp silk with a pallu that is in deep blue color, a navy blue shade. Same color blouse piece, and we can see the big borders in both blouse piece and pallu. A very rich gold zari work in pallu, and here we have a colored penned and painted using natural color dye penkalamkari, and here it is a beautiful floral design. The flowers are big, and the floral design, the kodi design is also done. Colors used are very beautiful. The combination of the saree and the border is also very perfect. You can see the work, artistic work it is. It consumes a lot of labor and time. It's a fine artwork of the painter, and it is done using the natural vegetable dyes, and that adds the value of the saree. A very perfect, beautiful artwork done using the natural color dyes, an organic saree, penkalamkari done on pure silk, and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure Penkalamkari silk saree, heavy border, beautiful soft silk, double warp, very elegant 12 inch border collection in a elegant pallu. Here we have a deep navy blue color pallu with beautiful interlock weaving technique, gold zari worked, very beautiful pallu. This same color blouse piece, plain blouse piece with both sides the border design given, which can be used for the sleeves. The saree here is a beautiful Penkalamkari work saree, completely hand painted, penned and painted using the natural colors. Here it is painted in a mild red shade, natural color, so you can see the visible marks there, and you can see a very elegant, traditional, and always beautiful and ever loved design. The elephants as well as the animals pattern here and there, it's been painted, even the fishes, and we have florals along with it. Perfect Penkalamkari, penned and painted on natural colors, and with the beautiful borders in both sides, a 12 inch border. Elegant and beautiful saree, and it comes with authentic silk mark. Pure Penkalamkari silk saree, heavy border, beautiful Kanjivaram soft silk with very elegant pallu and blouse piece. Here we have a deep rani pink color blouse piece with completely gold zari work, beautiful pallu. It's an interlock weaving technique and very beautiful handloom saree. And same way the blouse piece is also pallu color here, plain blouse piece with the borders, which can be used for the sleeves of the saree. And very elegant pattern, hand painted here. Complete saree is having a beautiful village pattern, penned and painted using natural colors. You can see a family doing their agricultural works, and the ancient hut designs and very beautiful cattle are depicted here. The complete saree, the body is having the same denomination, a very pretty work. Description of the ancient period is given in the painting itself. You can see the colors used, completely vegetable dyes are used, no form of chemicals are used in the saree. It's a perfect organic saree here, and completely penned as well as painted using natural colors, and the saree comes with authentic silk mark.